After defeating the University of Dubuque in the semifinals, Loras men's soccer was in great position for their fifth straight conference championship. Enter their heated rival, the Wartburg Knights. It was a cold matchup riddled with penalties, 9 yellow cards between both teams, scoreless until Tyler Zawaldi stuns Adam Roloff with 6 seconds left in the first half to give Wartburg the lead. Knights are ahead until the 78th minute when Duhawk forward Mike Pizzello powers through two defenders and launches in the net. We've got ourselves a tie ball game. Wartburg responds promptly. Kevin Kruger sends it in the box. Zubin Azeri uses the head. Oh, what a beautiful goal. Wartburg up 2-1. But the Duhawks aren't done yet. They apply the pressure on Knights goalie Austin Boyke. Everyone in the box, Calvin Miller uses his noggin. Just like that, we're going to overtime. Skip to the shootout. Brady Anderson finds the bottom right corner. Knights take the championship in PKs.
What I could think we could have done better is just mental things. I think this game and the crowd and the support and the pressure, you know, maybe hopefully that gets us ready for next week.